Logging into the Home Prop Owner portal is a breeze. From homeproppm.com, mouse over client login and select your owner login link. Type in your username and your password and press login. You'll be taken right to our owner portal, which is an integration of the PropertyWare property management software into our website. From here, you'll be able to have complete access to all the information that we share with you, our client, from PropertyWare. And so the screen you're looking at right now is your account overview screen, where you can see at a glance any communications that we've made to you and check to make sure the phone number and email address that we have for you is correct. If you want to change any of this information, just click on change email/password. There you can update your password and email. And when you hit save, you'll be taken to a screen where you can edit or update any of your information that you see here, your contact information, or your payment account information, or your billing information. This is where, for example, you would update your bank account information so you can make an owner draw, or an owner contribution, or receive an owner draw from us. If you click over the statement tab, you'll see here all the statements that we've shared with you for any of the entities that you might own with us. So if you have more than one entity, you'll see statements for each of your entities by the periods that we publish to you. You can download these statements or view the bills associated with them. And very importantly, if you need to make a contribution to us from any of your portfolios, you simply click on Make a Contribution Online, and you can send funds to us from the bank accounts that are connected to your portals. Reports is where you'll find all the reports that we share with you automatically. And so just like under statements, we have reports for each of your portfolio. And if you click on one of those reports and simply hit view, you'll see a live version of that report information, that report detail. And you can review anything that you want to see here, and of course talk to us about any questions that you might have about it. The information contained under reports is essentially a time-to-date snapshot. And so all information as of the time that you click view on this report will be available to you to see. Bills is where you'll see all the bills associated with the maintenance work orders that we've done for you. And so here you can choose to view the detail of the bills, or for unpaid bills, you can choose to pay bills or approve or reject bills, all right from this screen. Lots of great information is available to you once you click here. And you can also click and see the invoices that pertain to that particular bill. Maintenance is where you can see, you can approve, you can reject, you can update any of the work orders associated with your account as well. So take a look at some of those and view their detail, approve or reject them if they're open, but learn all about what was submitted to us and see the photo links that might have come to us from your renter. And last of all, the Documents tab. The Documents tab is where you'll find all the lease documents or the property documents that we've published to your portal for you. We try to do our very best to keep these organized in a logical fashion, but unfortunately, the storage nomenclature from PropertyWare is not that excellent, and so we have to lead with some leading words like lease or property management agreement, so you can readily identify the file that you're looking for. If ever you want us to send a file directly to you, we can certainly do this. But here's where you'd find those files at a glance. We hope this is helpful to you and that you'll use your owner portal to communicate with us and to access any information that you might want at any time of the day. Thanks for being a great client of Home Props.